man up call me black. Oh shit, yeah, play. Europe's number one entertainment show. Still social media mo highest. I think someone in our previous videos now. A court so no. And today I'm here to make a very vital point. You know, if you call yourself an artist who is out there, we're popular, like you have fame. Ejina kofoka krebiso. You know, now make a talent in the man we are. You need some people to groom you. You need some people to help you get to your destination. Enti eneno, me ba se, hani pa bebri, so I need to address it. Me soma tina se, aye me analysis, ehu se, it's worth talking about it. That's why I'm here today to talk about it. Aye about artists, mo personal DJs. You know, ma kwentu no, musical journey no, I would say, 80% depends on my personal DJ. So, the thing I'm making is, fine, artist, so you know who you are. On paper, I'm going to say, Nyako Pomwao. Now, we have hit songs, we have gigs, we have tours, you know, outside the world. Fine. So, hit in the baby, you know, I'm going to say, you co-work with your DJ. So, I'll share videos now. A show previously, you could see, say, DJ in a year, Juman in a. If you have an audience that will entertain you, the DJ, no, and then a turntable, a control console, and a control the voice of the people, and answer the happiness of the people. Or say, sometimes, no, it's me call a show crown, no, not rehearsal until we lose your voice. But DJ is very intelligent, which means, no, my artist then lose any voice, so this is what I have to do. I also me buano when you know some you know rhythms be a ebe buano ma obi who say kura na atono, but I thought it be a I na are who say these DJs after shows no they don't get to hear from you again. Well, when it comes to Nigeria, I would always say that Nigerians are good at those things because who Nigeria ni artist now who ni personal DJ you can say it talks for it speaks for itself. Who na utimu say no. DJ Wade, Charlie, you know, or level. So Ghana, oh yeah, artist be personal DJ. Then you want to level, dada, and a reho. Because artists know what they really need. Yeah, are more personal gains. You get me? They don't think say almost tenacity. Almost 80% of them and tenacity. You know who say? Oh, me cost you na me shows you na ye successful la. Me na good footages and I say. Good, you know, memories and good social media platforms, you know, me DJs, any videographers, any publicists, nah, yeah, Jumano. So I need to look up to them and show them love. I thought we are now a rebel artist who be perform here, or personal DJ, who we are not a focal, who to now call, or personal DJ, crano, on fat telephone friend, say, yo, bro, what me ask a show, no man, what me coffee, safe, what do, okay, then we are going to speak tomorrow, and answer China brief, yeah. After the show, no, they don't know you again. I'm telling you. And sometimes, no, the artist before phone a friend, a personal DJ, not a Drew say or a gig be a person, yeah, rehearsal, no, a first step briefing, which is very, very sad. But say, although woman, and I saw you're very intelligent, what you have to do is most of the time check on your DJ, your personal DJ. Oh, Charlie Jack, oh, I hear from Brefie, you need the Brefie and Tennessee, yeah, how I know my seeker, Brian to Norman, they don't do it. Nah, the air yak, you see, woman, they say, gig be back, let's say, abroad, and I say, Europe tour. Nah, I've been my experience, see, no, we won't say, be drew or no, nah, with you a free. A bra, yes, simple, say, oh, artist, oh, Koshua, you have the right. Say what's all cutse? Meaning I see me see now maintain the year, Juma. So if these people are not coming up, I'm also not coming. You should know the rules of the game, no. Now I just need passport. Now they are visa keka man, no. Any brain, you know. Now they are here and say say also I fresh kakra. Now DJ me maudi, because most of these people when they get gigs outside are broader. What they put in mind, they say actually me na gig go approach you, but actually. Man for go flex after the show, no. They know sabu ching kwala hu efe. So most of them, omo ba ha omo changing kwala ni to say diapers, lady babies diapers. Sorry, you get me. And two boys say we jaw ho because ono ni muno krano. Or say who ni say competition ho because oh yeah fresh. Oh they make sure no. And now start to swag into no. we won't say most of a normal or so bit me a man or spirit about whom I boost you know about on found come. So this is what I want to say. 2020, we know I'm going to address issues are very vital. Artists, most of the artists, that is what I'm going to talk about. So for now, no, we're artists. If you want to go far, if you want to go with the people you work with on your journey, musical journey, your videographers, take them serious. Your personal DJs, take them serious. Your publicists, people who don't sleep, who are on social media 24/7, on your platform, social media platforms, or more updated, take them serious. It drew me a bit of a gift to Krana. Surprise them, buy them gifts from a breath. Because some of you live very good, some of you have the means. You get me? So let these people feel because Obi or Hokrana or New Year Juma out of love in Tikran on Chacho on Jisikebia. You get me? But or Bashua or Foot Trotro neighbor. The all level Kakrano, a Biana, what other Uber and I say, what fat tax, not their Bashu. Which is very, very bad. More ponswa, no more job, how for them to get home, no, it's not your business. You get me? Which is very, very bad. So I'm telling all the artists who don't do these things to say, take people around you, your team, no serious. Help them. Now we move it together. Na bibia and yakama. That is how we push, you know, Ghana and your brand as a whole, no, forward. Thank you very much for watching Europe's number one entertainment show. And I call me Black.